What's that on that beat?
Oh. I ain't even not. Take the car here to the stage. Then you seen a nigga thought. Got no problem spending all of my money.
Tryna see what's up now.
I can do this all day like it ain't nothing. Black car, party in the backyard. Shawty got the black bra showing. Tatted up, ass fat enough.
What up, people? We are out here at the Prime Yard, and my student is doing his offsets. All right, so we're gonna watch him do his offsets real quick, and hopefully he gets it in there on the first try. All right? Oh yeah. He gonna do it. All right, so what he's trying to do is he's trying to come from one side of the thing to the other side. He made himself a little narrow, so he's gonna have a little bit of correction to do because he's not centered. Stop. All right, so he's going from one side to the other side. All right. He's turning his wheel hard right because he wants his trailer to go hard left. Just gonna go ahead and back it up, looking for the landing gear, finds the landing gear, and he's gonna stop. Yeah, he went really far, so we'll see how that works. Cut the wheel the opposite direction. Go ahead and go straight. Get his truck and trailer straight. It's got a lot of room on that side. And he's lined up on this side. So now he's gonna go straight back. You're good on both sides, Joe. What are you gonna do? Straight back. It's gonna go straight back. He's looking on this side right here for the cone. Once that cone lines up with his rear tires, he's gonna kick it out. Go back about another foot. It's gonna be pretty close. Man, he's really close. He's really close on that side over there. You're forgetting what you're doing. You're moving. He's really close. He's gonna, might have got himself in a pickle. Looking for that V. Now he's just driving. Now he's just driving. Very close. Very close. He might have pulled it off. See, he's not following points now. Now he's just driving. So let's see what happens. If he can get it in there or not. He's kicking it hard right. Nice and slow. At least he's got that clutch control down now. Thank God. Yeah, he's good. Look at that. Now he went straight back. Checking his tire out. Making sure he's in there lined up. Good on this side. It's good on that side. See, sometimes if you can't find the reference points, you just gotta drive it. That's exactly what he did. He drove it. Clear on one side, clear on the other side. He's in the box, he's good to go. Boom, there it is. Good job, man. Good job. You missed that reference point. You only went half. But then you had to drive it like a truck driver. You know what I'm saying? And that's what happens.
Me not working hard. Yeah, right. Picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive. I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo. That's
tonight,
right.
I'm on all-